Alright, hey guys, YG here. We're back for more Pokemon Fire Red in the last part. We made our attempt to try and catch Articuno, and I did not become successful on that last great ball, so I had to start over. But I swear to God, it's taken me 20 different times to catch this thing over 2 days. I've become so frustrated to the point I am just going to catch it in one try with the Master Ball. I'm sorry, but I had to. I couldn't take the frustration anymore. 2 days, I've tried everything. I sleep powdered it to 1 HP with 30 Ultra Balls and evaded every single one. I've tried 10 different strategies. I've tried everything. Like, you have to believe me. It was just taking so much out of me. I tried and tried and tried. It's taken me the last 2 days. It's just, oh my god, I'm sorry. I'll still catch the other three, but it'll just be with Ultra Balls. So the new two ones gonna be a little challenge, but I think I can pull it off. It can happen. That Articuno, man, that was such a bitch, but we're in Pallet Town, okay. Here we are. We're gonna take out these trainers and then take out the ones east of Cinnabar in this part. And our preparations to get to the mansion, burned down mansion, whatever it is. So let's just go down here, and it is a fisherman. I gotta think, oh, wanna go for it? Oh, no! He's got 6 Magikarps! I hate you! I hope this trainer goes dies in a ditch where he belongs. Like, honestly, 6 Magikarps? What the hell are you thinking? Get the hell off my screen. Oh my god, this guy sucks. Imagine, like, facing him before with 6 Magikarps. That would be hilarious. Just beat that Joker. And we'll switch to Bolt up. Wait, Leonardo, okay. And we surf to this fisherman. There's a lot of fishermen and swimmers. Same old, same old.
You know, fishing is battling and the...
Well, you know, fishing is the process of putting the rod in the water and feeling for the fish. And then if it nibbles, you pull it up sometimes. That was bad. And we take out this guy. Good, good, Coolio, Coolio. But we'll put in Bolt now for the lead, because Thunderbolt will be better attack. And there's double battles down there, so looks like we'll do Bolt and Venomoth? Yep. And yep, I'll do Bolt and Venomoth. Very good. So that's good team up. Why not? But anyway, that Articuno fight, oh my god. Honestly, it took me 2 different days, a couple of hours. I've done everything I could. I just couldn't. I failed. I tried. I put it to sleep with 1 HP literally and it took me 30 Ultra Balls, so I couldn't do it. I didn't want to get to that frustration, so I had to stop.
The sea cleans the body, cleanse the body, soul and body.
Eh, who cares? You're dead. You're dead. You're the deadest of the dead. Goodbye. And okay, we're back. Let's go down here. Yeah, there's not a lot of swimmers than I thought there were. In the original game, I thought there was more.
Hey, you gotta scare away the fish.
Your face scared away the fish. But whatever. And shoulder and a poison spear. Bomb, bomb. Also, we get a lot of experience in these fights. Now let's go down here after beating that fisherman. Why is there any fisherwoman? What are they, sexist in this game? Christ. Sexist. Nintendo sexist or whatever made this game freak. You're sexist. But anyway, we'll use Thunderbolt on these two and they're done. And the Orbolts are 43. Very nice. And let's go down here. And, face even more. Very nice. And anyway, looks like this part will just go up to the mansion, and then the next part will tackle the mansion. Hopefully it'll take one, probably take 2 hits, but I'll condense it to 1.5 or something.
I call my Pokemon at sea.
Yeah, I would never guess it. I thought a swimmer had fire Pokemon. Aw, this bit annoying, right? Oh good, Rapid Spin, the worst move in the game. Yay! See this Joker.
Ha, feel the sun and the wind.
Yeah, sun and wind in between my legs. Oh my god. Feel the breeze between my knees. That's what I was trying to say. That one sounded wrong. Ugh. Gross. And TR Slayer is awesome. Look at this guy. I'm sunburned to a crisp. But you know, anyway, that guy's. I have to fix that. I'll fix that by the end of this vid. But he said, I'm glad I lost. Like, what the? What purpose do you have? Like, honestly? Why would you ever be a trainer if that's. Oh, I'm glad I lost. Oh, but anyway, we're gonna learn sleep powder. Cool. We learned sleep powder, and we have toxic. Very nice. He's a good special Pokemon to have. Very special.
Special.
But anyway, Mark Teixeira just hit a home run. Yeah, baby. It's 9:30 at night on a Thursday. I'm recording this, but Teixeira, I just missed to hit a bomb into the bullpen. Christ. So now it's 1-1 tie. Hopefully they win this game or else they'll go down 2-0. Oh, that'll suck. But anyway, we're at Cinnabar Island. Very cool. And we're going to heal up and explore the eastern part of the sea and meet all those trainers before we actually explore Cinnabar Island. But anyway, we go out here, we go to the sea, and we're going to use surf. So we're going to use the surf, and we're going to surf and turf. Gross, I hate fish. Oh, anyway, I hate fish. Ugh, disgusting. Oh, how can you eat fish? It's disgusting. I can't eat anything that's fish related. My favorite food is steak. Meat. I can eat all types of meat, but steak, and I mean, fish, not so much. And, ooh, Picnicker with... Picnicker? What the hell is this? It's kind of random battle, whatever. Hopefully she'll have non-water Pokemon, so I'll put a Rocko in. I swam here for Cinnabar Island. It won't be easy. Let's go! Picnicker Misty. And I'm just, Return's gotten really powerful. Now it's done a new, like, animation for it now. It's the best animation. So, very cool. Stop moving.
Check out my buff seek. Hooah! Dean. James Dean wants to fight.
And he loses. And my boyfriend gave me this.
Man.
Sure he did.
Your boyfriend's a lie.
That wasn't suggestive at all. My boyfriend got me these big pearls. Actually, that was not suggestive. why did I do that? I could've used Flame Wheel. Now I'm gonna hurt myself, and that's not good. And so we use Ura Beam, and ice does not affect fire!
Fire! Fiery bits of metal!
Oh man, a little crazy there. Whatever. Cool. And, Birdkeeper, whatever, what it's called. Cool. So let's slaughter him. And he's almost done, but he has to get clean, and he's done, and we level up. Oh, he's not done. And I'll put in Jidane, bird versus bird, the slash. Oh my god, I have the stick, the held item is stick, and it increases critical hits for far fetches, and plus slash induces critical hits, so it's like chance critical hit are 75-80%. I don't know why people don't like far fetch in this game. It's actually a pretty good thing to do. Are you on vacation too? I guess catching Pokemon's vacation, I don't know. Sure, I'll go with it. Wish I was on vacation now. It's freaking cold down. I went from like summer to winter in one day. Christ. There's like no autumn here. It's just 60 degrees or it's like 30. Today was like, luckily today was sunny in 40s. 50, I mean. Such a good day in New York. Wait, what?
Dr. Fuji! Question mark exclamation point.
Is that guy at Lavender Town a doctor?
How can this be?
And you, I'll trade my bolts for Electroid. Very smart. And I found this remarkable fossil, and she wants to trade a Dedenat for a Tangela. No thanks. Why does everyone want my Pokemon? Jeez. Get away, you fiends. Go up here. There's nothing in here, really. This guy is a metronome tutor. Not really important. It's not even a good move. It's all the chance. I don't know why you would do that. Just teach him Pokemon the move he wanted to use. I don't know why you need metronome. An Amber Pipe. It's not suggestive, whatever. And Eevee can evolve into the three different kinds of Pokemon. Thank you, Captain Obvious. And we go in here. And there's gonna be another person who wants to trade, but it's Ponyta for a seal. Oh. Ow. And this guy wants to revive our fossil. Nakabutu will be alive! It's alive! Oh, I wish they had this in real life, man. You can have, like, dinosaurs and stuff. That'd be cool, like Jurassic Park, though. Actually, I don't want it to be like that. Have dinosaurs actually in New York City? Christ, that'd be scary. See, like, raptors walking around the streets? Oh, man, that would suck. But anyway, let's see. We're about 10 minutes and 30 seconds in, so we'll have to cut this vid short. And so, if you like my vid, big yellow box, subscribe. 5 stars on the bottom left. This is YG saying, until next time, when we tackle the Pokemon Mansion. Alright guys, see ya. Enjoy. Goodbye.